Hello, welcome to this quick tutorial video where I'm going to show you how to convert or save a Google Slides presentation as a PDF. So here we are. I have the Google Slides presentation open up here, and we want to go to File and then go down to where you see Download and then go to PDF or PDF Document. Click on that, and then you're now going to be able to open that up in your Finder or Windows Explorer, depending on what you're doing. And you can see if I preview that, it's showing as a PDF. And then if I open that up, it's going to open in whatever my PDF viewer is, which for me is going to be Adobe Acrobat. So that's it. That's how you do it. You go to File, and then you go to Download, and then go to PDF, and you are good to go. If this helped you, like, share, and subscribe. Have any questions, put them in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.